A couple wanted in Texas is now in custody in Cherokee County. Sheriff Jeff Shaver says Stephen Hammock and Keonda Jackson are wanted in the Austin area. Hammock is charged with aggravated robbery and Jackson is wanted for aggravated assault. They were taken by Cedar Bluff police to the Cherokee County Detention Center, where they are waiting to be transported back to Texas.